Starbucks Coffee, an international brand famous for their commitment to premium quality products, decided to build a demonstration and media center on the top floor of their world headquarters building in Seattle, Washington. As the space was prepared and the planning got underway, it was immediately clear this was no ordinary plumbing job. Hot and cold water feeds and drains were of course needed, but there was also a need for an extra network of piping to provide a ready supply of carefully filtered, purified water to the coffee brewers and espresso machines that were planned for the demonstration center. As the new wall took shape and the drywall was added, the complexity of the plumbing required for use in this new facility became more and more apparent. Once the cabinets were put in place and the filtration systems were installed, the next step was to install over 40 feet of custom granite countertop and 5 sets of top-of-the-line fixtures. These custom commercial-style taps and the filtered water tower and utensil rinse faucets had to be carefully drilled out and seated properly in anticipation of their use. This was to be a showplace, both a training and media facility and a working coffee production area. This is the countertop just before the cosmetic finishes of the facility were added. The project is now ready for the coffee equipment to be installed. Now we see the finished facility open to the 9th floor atrium area of the building. All the coffee brewers, espresso machines, bean grinders, and other equipment have been installed and connected. And now, the centerpiece of the entire project, a full-size Starbucks coffee roasting machine, complete with pressurized stainless steel tanks, now fully operational in the new facility. For any size or type of job, call Seattle's very best, Superior Plumbing and Heating,